and today I am vlogging. Now I'm in my bedroom right now and I'm vlogging on my cell phone because today I'm going to be going to a concert and I don't want to have to lug around my flip camera or my Canon Vixia with me because I mean I don't want to have to carry too much stuff with me. So I figured I would just vlog using my cell phone, so yeah. And currently in my bedroom, here is like a quick view of my outfit. And please excuse this putting on here. Those are my shoes. So, yeah. I have my hair pulled back right now just simply because while I'm waiting in line, I don't want to have to deal with like my hair hanging around my face and keeping me hot. So, yeah. And I was going to straighten my hair today, but I decided to just leave it curly because, like, it's been overcast for the most part so far today, and I don't. And usually that means that it's going to be quite humid out, and when it's humid, my hair poofs out, and I don't want to have poofy hair at a concert. If you guys watched my outfit of the day video that I posted, which I'm actually currently uploading right now, I just know that Alex is sick and has been sick the whole entire weekend, so she's not able to go. And since I have a ticket for two, I'm trying to find a friend that can go with me. And I've already checked with a lot of people, and they either say that they're too busy or they can't drive. So, yeah. And Brittany, she's like my second to last hope. My very last hope is just to have my dad take me and bring me back home. And if that's the case, then that's perfectly fine. I'm okay with being there by myself. So, yeah. Although, like, the reason why I want to have a friend with me is just so, like, that way I'm not bored by myself and everything. But I'll probably make a few friends while I'm there. I'm the only one here. Well, the first one. So, I'm like, I almost ran into Charlotte of the Lane. Like, she was walking by just as my dad pulled up, so I almost had a chance to meet her, so I'll probably ask for a picture as she walks back up. Thank you.
Thank you.
happening. Anyways, and I'm talking kind of quietly right now because it's almost 1 o'clock. So, yeah. Even though I was alone, well, I didn't have a friend with me, I still had a lot of fun. And also, I'm talking kind of softly because I feel as if I'm a little bit deaf in one ear. So, yeah. Sonata Arctica's bass was through the roof. Like, for the most part, I couldn't even hear, like, the guitars. All I could really hear was the bass. But I'll tell you this, though. I think it was in Cloud Factory. That double kicker kicked in. Oh, my God. Yes. Then at one point, I could actually feel the bass in my nostril. And, yeah, I had a lot of fun. It was really nice. I got to meet and talk to a lot of cool people. Sadly though, I did not get a picture with Diane or Charlotte. That's okay. I mean, I was just so completely exhausted that I was just like, at the end of the night, I was like, either go ahead and head over to Kroger to get picked up by my dad, or stick around, or try to stick around for 10 more minutes to get pictures. I was just like, I'm too tired for this shit. I'm going. I did film a lot of videos, like single performances. I think I got 3 from each band, like 3 solid songs. And then I got snippets from Xandria, Delaine, and I got 1 snippet from Sonata Arctica. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I mean, I'm not a huge fan of them, but even still, they do have some good songs, and they perform those good songs that I like. Yeah, and then too, I only have like 19% battery by the time they were going on, so yeah, either which way, I wouldn't have been able to film anything, so yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get ready to go to bed. As you can probably already tell, I hope you guys can see me. So, yeah. Hope you all enjoy this vlog. Don't know when it's gonna get up, though. That's the only thing. So, yeah. Hope you all have a good day. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit subscribe. All my links are down in the description box below. And I'll see you guys in my next video, whenever that may be. So, until then, goodbye.